Hello, my friend. Welcome back to Relax Tech Channel. Today, I will introduce you about my 7-inch touchscreen LCD. This LCD comes from the Raspberry Pi. This is the official LCD. I have a Raspberry Pi 4 with 8GB version. And I also have the 3D printer parts that make the LCD stand. So what the issue? As you can see, for easy to plug in the power cable, this design make the Raspberry Pi power socket go up very easy for us to plug in. So let's see what the issue. Yeah, as you can see, the display now it rotates 180 degrees. Our purpose now, we want to rotate the LCD, also the touchscreen. If we go to the internet and we search for how to rotate the LCD, there's lots of tutorial, but the tutorial just talk about rotate the display only. But we also have the touchscreen that we may need to have another solution. And in this video, I will show you a very easy way to rotate the LCD along with the touchscreen. So for easy to operate, I will rotate it one manually. Okay. Then I will jump to my LCD. Okay. Easy to operate, and we plug in the mouse and the keyboard. This one is the wireless mouse and one wireless keyboard. Just plug in into our Raspberry Pi. Okay, now we will open the terminal. I will make the text bigger for easy to view. So, sudo nano. So during boot up, Raspberry Pi will read the configuration and configure the system. There's some example configuration and they are command out. If you want to active any option, which is uncommand, yeah. And we need to put our option at the beginning of the script. So very easy, LCD equal to, and that's all. Now we exit and reboot. Yeah, very easy, right? Now the LCD is rotated. Now we will check the third capacity. Okay, as you can see, the arrow will move exactly at the point I touch into the screen. Because you know, in the market there are lots of LCD and almost of them just support the display ability. So that is why there are lots of tutorial before talking about rotate the display only. But later we have this 7-inch LCD that require we need to rotate the LCD along with the touchscreen. I hope this tutorial will be helpful for you. If you see the video helpful, consider to subscribe to my channel. I will provide more and more useful videos that help you on the Raspberry Pi domain. Thank you for your watching. See you later.